The 13-story Antares booster, developed by Orbital Sciences Corporation, placed the Cygnus capsule into orbit about 170 miles above Earth. The spacecraft then unfurled its solar panels. Over the next 4 days, it will practice maneuvering and communicating with the International Space Station. On Sunday, the Cygnus will maneuver to within 30 feet of the station, where astronauts will use a robotic arm to dock the spacecraft to a berthing point.